What's up, y'all? I just got done with my walk, or really run. I ran like the third lap, did it in threes, you feel me? I understand that when you do things in threes, sometimes it be, not sometimes, but it be powerful. Three is a super powerful number. Three is actually one, but one is actually three. I understand that as humans, we try to complicate everything. We try to put labels on everything. You know, whether it's, you know, Christians, Muslims, Jews, just whoever, right? A lot of times we put labels on things. And that's what makes everybody kind of get confused. Just like everybody has thoughts, where thoughts are I said that, what, three times right there? Look, no, that was about four times. But anyways, that's besides the point. Point is, thought is something that separates us all, because we all have different thoughts and different opinions on things. But we also understand that thought can be the way that we all can understand and get to know that we all are one and we're not separate, actually. In fact, if we can reverse the process of the skin of the apple and then the meat of the apple and then the core where the seeds are, right? I feel like everything in life has three parts just like that. Apply that to anything that you are dealing with in life, life in general, on all levels, to a micro, to a macro level. And you being in the middle, being able to understand, understand, overstand. See? See, you got understand, understand, overstand. That's outstanding. Nah, for real. But you see how things be coming in threes, but they really be one, but it's just a more overall understanding of the total package. Yeah. I hope y'all got that. I don't want to make this long or anything. I just want to vibe out with y'all. I was actually about to go ahead and go home and tend to my wife and kids and stuff like that. But I want to put some energy out there to y'all and hope y'all got something out of this. You know? Love y'all. Peace. One. Love.